Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, determine order and degree of the following differential equation. Given differential equation is y double dash plus square of y dash plus 2y is equal to 0. Let us now start with the solution. Now, the given differential equation is y double dash plus square of y dash plus 2y is equal to 0. First of all, we will find order of this differential equation. Now we know order of a differential equation is the order of the highest order derivative occurring in the differential equation. Now clearly we can see y double dash is the highest order derivative occurring in this differential equation. So order of this differential equation is 2. Now we can write the highest order derivative occurring in the given differential equation is y double dash. So its order is 2. Now we will find out degree of this differential equation. We know degree of a differential equation is defined only when it is a polynomial equation in its derivatives. Now clearly we can see this is a polynomial equation in y double dash, y dash and y. So its degree is defined. Now degree of a differential equation is the highest power of the highest order derivative present in it. Now clearly we can see this is the highest order derivative present in this equation and its highest power is 1 only. So degree of this differential equation is 1. Now we can write given differential equation is a polynomial equation in y double dash, y dash and y. And the highest power raised to y double dash is 1. So its degree is 1. Now our required answer is order of the given differential equation is 2 and degree of the given differential equation is 1. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.